Hello, everyone, and welcome back to The Nucleus, the segment where we take your votes and narrow them down to determine the best current biology songs, movies, and dances. I'm your host, Shelby.
And I'm Lucas.
And together we're
Shelby and Lucas.
This week, we're going to count down the top three biology songs of 2019 so far.
First off, in third place, we have the Biology Puppet Pals with their unusual song, The Characteristics of Life. Let's go see what that's all about.
What is that mysterious ticking noise? Not over here, not over there. Kind of catchy. Cells, cells, the living have cells. Cells, cells, the living have cells.
Cells,
cells, the living have cells.
Energy!
Cells, cells, the living have cells.
Energy!
Cells,
eat,
cells,
eat,
the living
eat
have cells.
Cells,
eat,
cells,
eat,
the living
eat
have
an
cells.
Energy!
Cells,
eat,
cells,
eat,
the living
eat,
have
adapt,
cells.
Energy!
Cells,
eat,
cells,
eat,
the living
eat,
have
adapt,
cells.
Energy!
I found the source of the ticking. It's
they can die, oh, they can die. Bum bum bum.
Wasn't that the littest thing you've ever seen? Next, we've got the Amoeba Sisters with their number one hit, simply called Biology. Let's take a look.
Trying hard to find out how the living functions,
and to know if it's alive, so confusing. And then we gotta organize all the living. That's what biology's about.
And growth and adaptation. Come on in, come on in, come on and learn some science. Come on in, come on in, come on and learn some science. All the different types of speciation. Biology, the biology, and the levels of organization. Biology, the biology, all the prokaryotes and the eukaryotes. Gotta find out what life is about. Biology, the biology.
Plants and animals, bacteria, protists and fungi are the kingdoms of life.
Some science. Come on in, come on in, come on and learn some science.
All the different types of speciation.
Biology, the biology,
and the levels of organization.
Biology, the biology,
all the prokaryotes and the eukaryotes.
Gotta find out what life is about. Biology,
it's Grayson who just said things he never knew, like natural selection has a bunch of different types. Go ahead and try and name a single one of the types, reason the whole world's going over modeling. People need a rest cause the brains are overflowing. Stop, hurry up and listen now, cause they're teaching all the world. And people keep on leveling and all this stuff with a real deal. You know how I feel when I'm in it for a meal, in it for a thrill. Get down now, I'm praying. Go sit up in your seat and just learn those things like
all the different types of speciation.
Biology, but biology,
levels of organization.
Bye.
Wasn't that swell? I just love the way those girls make learning so fun.
And finally, I will introduce the number one rated biology song so far in 2019. Take a seat and hold your hats because you are going to be absolutely blown away. Please enjoy Lizard Lab by the Phenotypes and the Genotypes.
It took forever. Time went slowly. Madness took control.
We had to listen closely.
But we did learn a lot. Teacher kept us on a roll. I remember doing the lizard mind.
Mutations. Let's do the lizard lab again. Let's do the lizard lab again.
Star scoop.
And then you suck up the water.
We counted up the amount.
And then some of us died. But it took us all around. The drama teacher is. Let's do the lizard lab again.
We were full of ambition. There was competition. So we got better at treasury. But for those who didn't, their fate wasn't so great. They up and died of thirst oh so fast. So the lizard who drank the most, they got the chance to boast. And then made a few extra babies. And then we started getting paid on. Ow!
Only get one survive.
Let's do the lizard lab again. Let's do the lizard lab again.
Now there's one little thing that confuses a bit, and it's the difference between genome and phenotype. The phenotype is physical expression, and the genotype is the different alleles. Every gen will act through a change, sometimes switch from a brown to a green.
Let's do the lizard lab again. Let's do the lizard lab again.
It's just a straw or a scoop.
And then you suck up the water.
We counted up the amounts.
And then some of us died. But it took us from around.
Ugh, I'm so sad this day is over. We've heard some great biology songs today. Comment down below if you think that we should do another one of these, and make sure to share your opinions on what the best biology songs are.
Come back next time and make sure to click the notification bell and join the notification squad below. Like and subscribe. Stay curious. Shelby
and Lucas
out.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Behind the curtain.
and it's a mutation.
What are you doing?
Wasn't that the littest thing you've ever seen?
Get it done. Okay. We don't care about Blake being a shadow.
Let's go.
Ugh, I'm so sad that today is over. Restart.
Oh my god.
Allie! Allie, just because you mess up, keep going.
Okay,
do it! I swear!